turned and running madly made for the first group of trees 100 yards away, stumbling for I could not avert my face from these things.